gear2dj.com.
Okay, here we are showing the Mega TRI Bar. Up here we are displaying 12 units. The Mega TRI Bar is another runoff of our Mega Bar Pro. But what we did was we took it a step further in two ways. With the Mega TRI Bar, we added tri-LEDs. So now you have 18 LEDs times three, which is a total of 54 watts of LEDs, and it's all tri-LEDs. But we even took it a step further by we added individual drivers, and the reason why we added individual drivers, to do effects like this, it allows you to pixel map. Right now, we're using the CompuWare software, and we're running it through the effects generator with all the built-in programs in there. You could spell letters, you could do designs, you could do low-res video as well with it. So that's the cool thing about it, that it's multi-use, whether you want to use it as the wash bar, as a tri, lighting up lighting, down lighting, or again, sometimes we consider it a poor man's video wall with low resolution type quality. It has in and out power cons, it has in and out DMX, so basically you could just keep on linking it up, and again, with the LED technology, it takes a very low voltage, but again, each unit is 54 watts total, 18 tri-LEDs, DMX, sound active, programmable, pixel map capability. So once again, that is the Mega TRI Bar LED.